13. A disc of mass m slides with negligible friction along a flat surface with a velocity v. The disc strikes a wall head-on and bounces back in the opposite direction with a kinetic energy 1/4 of its initial kinetic energy. What is the final velocity of the disc? Keep in mind that the kinetic energy depends on the speed, not the velocity. This means that the direction of motion doesn't matter at all. The only thing we care about is that initially the disc has a mass m and a velocity v. So the kinetic energy is 1/2 m v squared. Solving for the speed gives us the square root of twice the kinetic energy divided by the mass. After bouncing back, the disc has 1/4 of the kinetic energy. So, the final speed is equal to the square root of 2 times 1/4 times the kinetic energy divided by the mass, or 1/2 of the initial speed. Since the disc bounces in the opposite direction, the final velocity is negative v over 2. That is option D.